Welcome back to Let's Play Elder Scrolls Arena. Finally going to Fang Lair. Which is over here. 21 days to travel. Ooh, a flavor text here. You stand before the Dragon Gate of Fang Lair, humbled before its majesty. The Dwarven Hold seems abandoned long ago, its stone walls cracking with age and neglect. Somewhere within its dank depths lies the first piece of the Staff of Chaos. Blop. You stand in Fang Lair. The dwarven-hewn passages run for miles under the earth. Ooh. 50 gold and a plate cuirass? Alright, well, we can fall down there. That's probably a second lair. I mean, second level. Like within this level, like the water and the Stonekeep dungeon. I don't see any reason we want to jump over there. The tunnels seem to stretch on endlessly, but the tracks you have come across usually lead to the mine shafts. I have 2 fireballs? Did I buy that twice or something? There you go, that helps. Light spell. Oh! Now eventually I'm going to be using spells a lot more. Like offensive spells, I mean, ooh. It got me down a little bit here. Right now, it might not be effective to do so. Just an empty room, okay. These skeletons weren't making any noise. I can usually hear them with their bones rattling like that. The other one's waiting patiently. I appreciate that. Gold. And a buckler. Oh, we've got another entrance here. Pieces. Plate greaves, plate helm. Gonna save. Save early, save often. 15. Keep forgetting I have to press down Alt to use some numbers. This drops down in there. I hear 'em skeletons. Thank you. A mark. I like those. I wish we could identify things under our own power. We came from here, right? No. It just looks very samey. Not that that should surprise anybody. I'm forgetting. M is not map because I've remapped it. Oh, we haven't been up here. Here I might have been. Yeah. I wonder if that goes around and meets up here. Dunno. Should I go this way? Yeah, let's go back around and... because that might be a dead end up there. In which case, I can just quickly map it out and continue on my way, eliminating possibilities. Was it this way? No, other way. Key press is not responding. I'm just going to move around here so I can map this out. Alright, back by the entrance. And, eliminating everything here. So... oh, so it's really nothing that way. Oh, we could probably travel underneath. Why did I think there was a... oh. So because I headed that way, for some reason I assumed... I thought there was a way out that way. Alright. We'll pass here, we'll head north. Stretching on endlessly. Oh, holla. Hello, Mr. Bonykins. Okay. Oh, here come the tribal... thing. Oh god! A ghoul. A ghoul. I've improved my armor class, hopefully that serves me here. Eh? Oh. Oh my god, really?
With you died our laptop.
I didn't save... Wait. Nope. Wrong one. I know I saved after that. What's back east? I saw something coming for a second. I have to heal quicker with the ghoul, that's for sure. His last two or three hits in a row just slaughtered me. Oh, you know, so scary. Antique gold pieces. Bracelet. Plate helm. Yay. It's that way. Yeah, we'll go this way. Oh my god, two of them? Hold up. Hold up. V. Fire spell at target, I am. Oh, that's nice. That did well. V. I already hit him once, he should be a little damaged, right? V! Oh, that goes automatically filled me up. Oof! Hell yeah. Now I'm tempted to just put into intelligence for quite a while, like just dump all- oh, I only got 3 points this time. Just to dump everything in here, but agility will help us avoid hits and make hits. If that makes any sense, make hits. So I'm just gonna put these into agility. And what happened there? I don't know. Alright, so saving now, definitely. There are no places, there are no raised up things. Are there? I mean, over here maybe? I think these are the pits, the dark ones. So if I go up around, go south. Because I don't want to go through these pits. I might find one. Head east. There's a raised up area? No, that's another pit. Kinda headed back because I want to head back for the entrance. I have mana potions too, but I don't want to use them up so quickly. Excuse me. Power potions, they call them here. Yep, through here. And then I could map out that opening area. I think the ghoul is up there, or a ghoul, at east. And if I jump across and sleep there, would they appear there with me? I could just rest by the entrance. This way I can get away quickly, right? I'll do that. Because if they appear with me on there, then to get away, I'd have to jump over and I might not make it. And when you're down in these little pits, they can still hit you. Because it's not true 3D, or it's all one plane. So, try to rest. Enemies. Where? Oh! Hi! Spell sword, I think? Yes. I'm just gonna look really quick to see if any of this stuff is magical here. F1, right. The plate helms are sweet. I'm gonna drop some things. This is all stuff I've had, yeah. Bracelet too. All right, the plate stuff can actually sell for a little bit. Chain, of course, less so. It's hard to drop all the chain stuff. And the shield. Shield's probably gonna sell for like 5 gold, if that. And if I go status, 58, yeah, I can carry plenty more stuff. And that's the way you do it, if you want to make money. Stuff. Trying again. Until fully healed. Nope. Enemies. Rats. Oh, hi, Minotaur. Dagger. Oh! Is that a zombie? Oh. Might be tougher than even a ghoul at this point. Fireball! I see a zombie. Oh. What happened to my fireball? I'll heal. Fire spell a target. Boom! Ow. No, not yet. I would like to heal myself a little bit first. Saving again. The quest for rest. I am healed, good. Successful. That's the stuff I dropped. Yeah! It looks like from there, there's a shadow. It looks like that's an entrance, doesn't it? Crazy. You know what I should do? I know I'm tempting fate at this point. I've got my shield ready. So now I just want to rest to get that little bit of mana back. Good. Because now we're going to use some mana on light. Let there be light. Stretching on endlessly. We'll head. There's a way through there, isn't there? I didn't notice that. Is there? No, it just looked like there was because it wasn't mapped out. Alright. The ghoul was over here somewhere. Oh! Scare the hell out of me! He was hitting my shield. Ghoul? Well, yep! Ghoul out of nowhere. Might as well kill it, or try to. What happened? What happened? V, V. Ah!
With you, Doc.
Come on. This is my crucible. I have to. Now, I just want to see something. Alright, I hit fireball. It used up some mana. Oh, that time I killed it. Alright. Nothing usable. Okay, so that's the end there. If I don't want to go through these, I'm left heading all the way down south of here. Which is fine, I can do that. There might be some point where we have to go through those. Drums of Doom. I think that's just a room. No, we go that way. I hate those drums because when those play, you can't hear the enemy hitting you. Oh, there's fire right there. Look, what the hell? Vertical slice of the dungeon here. Did we go down here? Probably. Twisty-turny railroad tracks. Alright, we've been here. Alright, just mapping out. And then south, west, south, and west. I wonder what that sound signifies. I hear a goblin. Not a goblin. That's an orc. That's a skeleton. Oh! Behind me. We had an autosave. Oh, hi! There's someone behind you, too? There's something behind. No. There might be something over there. Oh! Yeah, I think I had seen you under here. Back here. Stuff. Wow, I don't think he even swung him. He tried to swing once at the end, and it was too late. Well, you imagine a minecart going into there. Alright, let's go back around. We're gonna have to take those, aren't we? It looks like. Alright, wish me luck. Mineshaft A. Can't get back up unless there's a something's gonna start whacking me. Okay. Where are we? Okay. Let's saving, because in case I die, I won't have to find my way over here again. I think that's a Minotaur. Somewhere up ahead. Huh. So many ways to go. Oh! I guess we could rest down the mine shafts. Oh, I need my light spell. Oh, hello. I heard you from over there. Light heal. Ooh, he's hitting me. He's chopping me really good with that cleaver. Oh my god. Is there some reason I'm not hitting him? Are these tough? Is that a tougher Minotaur? What happened to my fireball? Sure, it used up my mana too. Oh! Oh, another one. Can I really do fireball this time? V. Fireball! Target! Boom! Oh! V! Not enough spell points! Ah, I'm doomed. Wait a second. I was gonna hit.
You died our last hope.
I know. I was about to take a potion. Why are these tougher? Is something wrong with my staff here? Is my staff worn? Staff of strength. It's almost new. Now we're just rolling badly or something. They were down this way, right? Somewhere over here. Aha! Maybe I was being hit by two at once. I don't want to turn around to see. Fireball? Target? No. Didn't work. Fireball? Target?
With you died our last hope for justice.
Did I kill myself with the fireball? Okay. Forgetting about the fireball for now. Gonna try a new tactic. This is a wizard's fire, I think. Because I just want to kind of defeat these two. And then we'll try to figure out what's wrong with that tactic, specifically. And why I have two fireballs in the first place. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Back to the wall. So nothing surprises me. There is two of them. Wizard's fire. Okay, that didn't work. And it's using my mana anyway. Even though it doesn't work. See? Wizard's fire. Fire spell a target. That one. Okay, down to just one. That's why I was getting hurt. Still gonna be cautious, of course. Good god. 35 gold and a potion. I earned that potion. Tell you that much. We need raised platforms here. So I can just rest. Unless I am going to try to go in the mineshaft. I don't think anything can get me in there. Let's try it. I'll just go a little bit in. And we come up there. Monsters nearby. I don't think they can hit me when this barrier's here. Enemies. Now we have ghouls. So even though they stand, if they stand there, they can still hit me. Even though I'm underneath. Mineshaft A. There's no enemies nearby. Minotaurs. Must be a lot of enemies around here. They can't hit me, but they still spawn and keep me from resting. Now I hear a skeleton. And an orc. Good. Shield. Okay, good. Should I try to get up here? Good. Where are we? Oh, the light smell. Okay, that's cool. I can explore this. Should save. Now that we're full strength. Stuck on something. Bonykins. Staff. Yes, yes. Hi. Another one? No, okay. So another thing here. Say we're on 16 now, actually. Quite a big area. Alright, so we've been over here. We want to head west and north. I guess we'll go up around. Oh,